Welcome to Ask Lenovo Support. In today's video, I want to help you understand why this circuit board is the key to making your computer work faster and smarter. First, it's important to understand what memory is when talking about computers. Memory is any physical device that can store information either permanently or temporarily. In the case of RAM, or random access memory, it is computer memory that can be read and changed in any order. RAM allows data to be written and read at almost the exact same time. Think of RAM as your computer's short-term memory. Storage, such as hard drives, works as long-term memory. RAM's ability to store and recall data quickly allows your computer to operate at a faster speed. The amount of data you can store on a single stick of RAM is measured in gigabytes. A single byte is one unit of digital information. A gigabyte is equal to 1 billion bytes. The more RAM that you have, the more available space your computer can use to quickly access data. Clock speed signifies how fast your RAM will work. This number is measured in megahertz. The faster the RAM, the faster it can store and retrieve data. Often when people talk about RAM, they are talking about the entire circuit board, but in reality, RAM is the black rectangular chips that line it. The circuit board itself is called DIMM, or Dual Inline Memory Module. This circuit board is what facilitates the communication between the RAM and your computer. You might see some RAM labeled as DDR. DDR stands for Double Data Rate. Most of the time, DDR is followed by a number signifying the generation. For example, DDR4 means that you have a fourth generation DDR RAM stick. The newer the generation, the higher the speed and efficiency of the memory. Occasionally, you might find RAM labeled as LPDDR or MDDR, standing for Low Power or Mobile DDR. These RAM chips are most often used in mobile devices and laptops. Looking at a computer with these memory specs would indicate that it has a third generation low power DDR chip with a clock speed of 2133 MHz and 16 GB of storage capacity. Now that you understand a little more about memory, you can make an informed decision when buying or upgrading your computer. And if you want to learn more, you can visit our community forums at forums.lenovo.com.